represent Obio-Akpor Federal Constituency. I'm an Ikoreman from River State. Mr. Speaker, my dear colleague, the motion is on the need to check the manifest lopsidedness in the appointments of directors for the Federal Airports Authority of Nigeria, FAAN, and breach of the federal character principles in appointment into public offices. The House notes with concern the apparent lopsidedness in the recent appointments of directors for the Federal Airports Authority of Nigeria, FAAN, which is in breach of the federal character principles as enshrined in the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria in 1999 as amended. The House also notes that recently there has been lots of concern and discontent about the apparent lopsidedness in appointments into public offices by the federal government and some of its agencies in favor of some regions and or religion. The House further notes that about a week ago, the House further notes that the Vice President made some key appointments in the aviation sector, wherein about six directors of others were appointed along tribal and religious lines to the detriment of the other geopolitical zones of the country. The House is aware of the clear provisions of Section 14(1) of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, 1999, as amended, which states that the Federal Republic of Nigeria shall be a state based on the principles of democracy and social justice. The House is also aware of the provisions of Section 14(3) of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, 1999, as amended, which states that the composition of the government of the Federation or any of its agencies and the conduct of its affairs shall be carried out in such a manner as to reflect the federal character of Nigeria and the need to promote national unity and also to command national loyalty, thereby ensuring that there shall be no predominance of persons from a few states or from a few ethnic or other sectional groups in that government or in any of its agencies. The House is further aware that in a bid to achieve the above objectives, the Federal Character Commission was established under the Federal Character Commission Establishment Act, CAP F7, Laws of Federation 2004, with responsibility to promote, monitor, and enforce compliance with the principles of the proportional sharing of all bureaucratic, economic, and political posts at all levels of government. The House is worried that the federal government and the Federal Character Commission are clearly in breach of the above principle, as there exist numerous cases of lopsidedness in appointments, recruitments, and sharing of federal government posts, including recent recruitments by the CBN, the FIRS, appointments into boards and parastatals, NACA, NEMA, and FAAN, amongst others. The House is cognizant of the fact that unless urgent steps are taken to check the prevailing imbalance in the appointment and sharing of federal government posts in the country, people will continue to be discontent and generally become despondent. The House is concerned that the consistent breach of principles of federal character is likely to promote national disunity and disloyalty, as well as heighten ethnic agitation and national insecurity. Consequently, the House is called upon to resolve as follows: to urge the Federal Airports Authority, FAAN, to urgently review its recent appointment of directors and ensure compliance with Section 14(3) of the Constitution of Nigeria, 1999, as amended. And two, to mandate the Committee on Federal Character to undertake a comprehensive review of all appointments and recruitments made so far and report to the House on the level of compliance or otherwise with Section 14(3) of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, 1999, as amended, within 4 weeks for further legislative action. And three, to mandate the Committee on Legislative Compliance to ensure compliance with this resolution. I so move, Mr. Speaker, my dear colleague.